Hi everyone, this is a lesson request for a guitar solo from Corey Hart, Sunglasses at Night. This is at 2 minutes 44 into the extended version, I think it is, of this song. It's on YouTube. It goes for around 5 minutes, I think, the one that I'm talking about. So this is the solo that's at 2:44. Now I'm not an experienced electric player, and I can't play this solo anywhere near as clean or as quickly as the guy who plays it on the track, and I don't know who that is. But for the most part, I think most of the notes I have are correct. So if you want to just learn how to play this solo and then practice and practice and practice, you should be able to get as good as he is. So I'll just break it down into several different parts. There's a little bit of palm muting going on in this very beginning part, so he mutes the strings a little bit. Okay, so he actually uses a whammy bar on this part, I think. So he may not actually be playing that, I'm not certain.